am Rishi. Today, let us learn about linear equations part 2. In this episode, we will learn about transposition. Transferring a term from one side to the other side with a change in the sign of the term is called transposition. Now, let us try finding the value of f in this equation by using transposition. 2 x minus 1 in bracket minus 3 equal to 5. It implies 2x minus 2 minus 3 equal to 5. Here we simplify the LHS side. It implies 2x equal to 5 plus 2 plus 3. Here we transfer the terms 2 and 3 to RHS side and we change the signs. It implies 2x equal to 10. It implies x equal to 10 by 2 equal to 5. We can verify the value by substituting it in the equation. Substituting the value in the equation gives 5 minus 1, 4, 2 into 4, 8, 8 minus 3, 5. So the equation value is verified. Bye bye, see you later.